Whoa. Welcome, gamers. It's Tuesday. I had no idea what to play, so I guess we're playing this. Welcome. Welcome, Stream Elements. Welcome, Admiral Kobayashi, Delicious Smile, Slime Molder, Hamflow, Potato, Paladin, Nutritious, Shima Panic, Cyrano Lover. It's the goofy stuff. Which goofy stuff? The redeems. I think the redeems are good today. I tried out after stream yesterday, and all the redeems went through. Things are working. I think I have them disabled, but hold on, man. Let me turn them back on. Got redeems. Okay, we're gonna toggle everything. All right. Well, I might not play this for the whole stream. He might find something else to do. But why does this say May 13th, 2022? Is that the last time I played this game? May 13th, 2022. Hold on. Let me check my YouTube. Was this the last time I streamed this game? How do I search my channel? Animal Crossing. YouTube. Last backup. Oh yeah, that's probably where it is. Let's see, Animal Crossing. Last streamed 1 year ago. Yes, it was on May 13th. That was the last time I played this. All right, well, gonna see what's new. Gonna see what changed since last time. What is that? That's new. They have tips on the screen now. When you're waiting for stuff, you don't have to just stare at an island. In the end of the pandemic. Mouse tracking is still broken though. Sure, it's taken a while. Yo, it's Isabelle. It's been so long since we've seen Isabelle. Or since I've seen Isabelle, I don't know. Alright, this is the this okay, so people who have not been following me since the last time I streamed this game. I can do another tour of my island. It's gonna be exactly the same as last time, so if you somehow remember the last time I streamed this game, you'll be like, I already know. I already know what this place looks like. Welcome Markiplier as well. My town is named after a font. That's right, Consolus. It is a font. Well-known programming font. I would have named it Inconsolata, which is my favorite monospace font, but they don't it doesn't fit. So here's consoles. October Halloween. Right, it's Halloween time out here in Animal Crossing. You can grow pumpkins. Remember when they added pumpkins to this game? It's wacky. Anyway, we're skipping through her dialogue. Everyone does this. Alright, it's my mouth tracking. Let me check. What the? Yeah, where's my hat? What happened to my hat? Okay, there's my hair. There's my hat. You know, now that I think about it, this is kind of like Hamflow. Color scheme. I got like a blue hat. This has been my character's outfit for pretty much the entire time I played this game. All right, got mom. Happy birthday from mom. It's a present. Imagine not checking the mail. Got the bank. Whoa, we got the maximum money. Welcome, Stanley. Animal Crossing voices are like ASMR. S rank. Look at that, we got an S rank. Jack. The Skeleton Lord Jack. Alright, here's our inventory. Well, we have a lot of fossils. Got a present. Ooh, a cake. It says happy. Is that a bird? Hold on, display it. Ooh, look at this. How do you zoom in? Is there, I forget the controls. Are there camera controls? No. people in. Wasn't there? Okay, yeah, this camera. Go zoom in. What is that? Is that? That looks like a bird. A nice bird cake out here. I'll just put it in front of my house. So here's my town, everyone. Oh, there it is. There's a bird. Also, not agree with you. I keep forgetting. Every single time Potato says anything, I'm like, what? Have they been here? Here's my town. Here's some shirts. My town's native fruit is cherry. And it has been since the GameCube days. I think the town fruit in my town on GameCube was also cherries. It was in New Leaf as well. I don't remember what it was in the regular DS version. But, you know, it's been cherries for most of the time. And when I started this game, I'm like, this better be cherries. I reset until I got cherries. Welcome, Loki. Or at least, well, I reset until I got, like, some villagers that I liked. But also, it just happened to also have cherries. Usually get apples. Apples are nice. Red, pretty cool color. Anyway, here's my house. It's, I put all my effort into decorating the town instead of my house. So my house is like garbage right now. It's literally nothing worth it. There's nothing. Look, you got roaches in here. We maximized the feng shui. Right, you got the yellow items up there on the left. Got the red items on the right. We got the green to the south. And look at these. You got the green and blue, green and red. And down here, you got the yellow and green. Out here, maximizing everything. And here's all the photos. Oh, right, I forgot. Villagers can visit your house. It's not ergonomic. It's fine. We don't live here. Anyway, Felicity is one of my favorite villagers. She's, I had her in my New Leaf town. She's like the coolest. That was her nickname. Where she went. Yo, a present for me, a hat. Welcome, Denchi. Thank you for the sub. Gold helmet. Hold on, what is this? Jack's portrait. Yo, it's Jack. Welcome, Choco Jax. Yo, we got Jack's portrait and Choco Jax is here. And well, I can't decorate. Jack, why would she give me Jack's portrait? For those unfamiliar, that's Jack up there. This is Jack. Jack's skeleton. Did I find any good animals? Felicity is the best villager. One of the best, if not the best. When I saw her, I was like, whoa, what the? I remember she was there in my New Leaf town. Saw her on an island. Looks like an episode what clothes I have. Alright, they have a system where you can sleep if you want. And then here's... I feel like the camera controls are inverted compared to what I'm used to. When you move the camera stick right, the camera goes... Oh wait, it goes to the right. Okay, it makes sense, I guess. But, I don't know. I got used to inverted controls. The left house. Left room. There's nothing here. There's bugs. Welcome, bug. And then up north, we have, I think it's the bathroom. Oh, she's leaving. You should stay. You should stay until I'm done giving a tour. The town tour. I sure am. Last time I played this was May of last year. Alright, here's the bathroom. You got a shower. Another shower. You got like a flower out here. Got the bathroom. Got a toilet. Got a bed. You know, in case you want to sleep in the bathroom. Don't leave the water running. It's fine. There's no water bill. Everything is free. What kind of society we live in? Why is my toilet bill? I don't know. Bill. It's free. It's free. And then on the right side, we got the fishing stuff. These are the rewards you get from the fishing tournament. It's all of them. It kind of looks like Splatoon. The fish. These symbols out here kind of look like Splatoon. How are you supposed to use the toilet? You can't. Literally can't. Did they ever do a Splatoon crossover? I think in the 3DS version, they have Callie and Marie cosplayers. They're squirrels. And they have outfits that are themed on the items. Something like that. They probably have like items as well. Anyway, this is the place for like random stuff. The birthday room, but also the Easter room. You guys remember Easter? The first time when Animal Crossing first came out and they had the Easter event shortly after. Everyone was like annoyed because it replaced all your resources with like Easter eggs. Also welcome that one Nekosune. Oh yeah, they had Octavio as well. The octopus guy. I was gonna say the squid. Okay, that's downstairs. Or that's upstairs. Downstairs though. What's down here? This is the Halloween room. Suitable for this month. You got Halloween plates, you got missing items. You got Jack right here. This is him. Yo, look at this. I didn't know you could do this. Wow. Take a photo with Jen. Anyway, these are lost items. Sometimes you could like find random items on the floor. And you're supposed to return them to villagers, but I don't do that. I just keep them. And then after like a week, I guess your character forgets who it belonged to, and now it's yours. So I do that. Those are all my items now. It's lost and found. I found them. I get to keep them. Gonna have to send her mom the VOD for this. She's gonna judge me. She's gonna be like, why does his house look so awful? It's theft. No, we don't know who it belonged to. It's fine. Can't steal. I didn't steal them. I just found them and then just, I don't know. But no one told me. No one came up to me and said, hey, look at this. I lost an item. Okay, this is how my town is laid out. My house is here. On this side, here's where all the villagers live. They all live on this three-tier thing. It's very cool. Set up very nicely. You can go up here. Got these guys. This side. This guy. And then you go like another level up. Got the third level of villagers. Shed a cat. There's a lot of cats. Yeah, I spent a lot of time setting this up. I didn't realize that there was a limit on how many staircases you could get. So I was like, I'm gonna make everything like, you know, high tier. We're gonna have three tiers. And then like I had this whole area where I set up stairs. And like I set up this I set up this thing. We got a two-tiered thing. You got Nook's Cranny and Able Sisters. It has its own thing. It's on its own tier. And then I use another set of stairs for this useless thing up here. And then I learned you could only have a maximum of like 8 stairs. So I was like, oh man. At least. But look at this, you can jump across. The rest secret hammock. You guys know if you put sand on here, you can plant palm trees. The entire town is in 1/8. Yes. There's nothing else in the town. The top left of the town is pretty much just empty. Anyway, here's my tool. Okay, we're going back up here. It's Felicity. Bastaville, she's looking at the cake. She's like, what was it? This is Felicity's house. This is Tammy's house. Got a flamingo. Your island is a mess. Mine, okay, besides like the bottom left part of my island, the rest of it kind of sucks. Okay, you're like, oh man, this looks so nice. You got a gnome here. This is Bangle, I think. That's right, I remember who they are. This one is, who is this? This one is Whitney. Vivian, okay, they're similar. Welcome, Cole. And then up here, who is this? Someone, I forget who these people are. This one is Zucker. Hey, this is a takoyaki guy. You know that you can use a server rack and then you could put stuff on top of it. And then this one is Beardo. Beardo or Beardo. He's a bear. There's a cool thing. You could hang your clothes here. Who's this? Avery. Yo, Avery's also one of my favorite villagers. I had him in New Leaf, and he's a bird. His default catchphrase is Scree Haw. And my story about Avery is that when I started Animal Crossing New Leaf, he was one of my starter villagers. And you know how games come out at around midnight? Since Animal Crossing is real time, villagers go to sleep at like reasonable hours. But like, since the game came out at midnight, you're playing the game and suddenly, like, as soon as you start, like, half your villagers go to sleep. Avery was the only one who stayed up. He stayed up until, like, 5 a.m. He gave me, like, a nice shirt. I was like, this guy is cool. Remember him forever. And then he showed up in this town, and I was like, whoa, he's here. That's cool. Anyway, there's a turtle here. It's a real turtle. This one is Sprocket. This is the, he's one of my starter villagers in this game. He's like a robot bird. Sure is Tuesday. You can tell he's a starter villager because his house is bad. He's got that default house look. Anyway, I gave him a bunch of sports stuff because he's a jock. He has weightlifting, he's got protein powder, protein shaker bottle, he's got this stuff, he's got a race car bed, whoa, look at that, guys. It makes a sound, I didn't know it made a sound. If you lie down on the race car bed, there's a sound. Okay, and then you could punch the bag. Speed bag. Anyway, he's pretty cool. And then down here, go up one level. Also, here's one of these. It's watering the flowers down there. Go up here. I think this is Poppy. That's Poppy. I rescued her from Trash Island. So in this game, you can visit islands. Sometimes there's villagers on them. I think the island that Poppy was on was like full of trash. Everything you fished up, it was literally just trash. Wait, did they ever have this animation? Is this new? Oh, not new as in like since I stopped playing. I feel like I haven't seen them use a frying pan before. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Anyway, this is Poppy. She's very cool. I haven't been home. That's right, I've been gone for like a year and a half. They added cooking. Oh, right, that's a thing. I forgot. It's gonna be a squirrel fried this one. Spooky cookies. I don't have this, do I? They'll give you recipes? What the? the heck? What the fuck is this? All right, you have achievements. Look at this. Writing a cookbook. That's my first cookbook item. Ever improving test chef. That's cool though. What is this? It's KK sliding. Obviously. Yeah, Poppy's cool. Enjoy Poppy. You guys getting these like notifications on your Twitch app that's like, hey, this person just created their first story or whatever. And then I click it and then like it doesn't load. Just doesn't work. I check for updates. There's no updates. Apparently Twitch has stories now, but I can't browse them. But I keep getting notifications that say, check out this person's first Twitch story. I've seen a few of them. I have tried looking for them. I got the notifications, I clicked them, and then nothing just happened. Haven't gotten any Hanflows in the game. Yo, what's Hanflow? Grizzly is very cool. 1 year and five, this guy's been keeping track. 1 year and 5 months and 2 days. It's at the top of the Twitch app. It doesn't show up for me. I tried checking. I just get featured clips at the top. Also, this bear's catchphrase is Nya. Do you want a safety helmet with lamp? It doesn't know if I'm real. I'm so real. You get nothing. Grizzly, also pretty cool. Yeah, Twitch glitches. I don't know what they're doing on Twitch. Upgraded to Android 14. Maybe it doesn't work properly in other versions. I'm on iOS. I would have assumed that they would have checked for that. Here's Zucky. Yeah, 5 months. Very cool. Okay, the rest of my town is garbage. Get this thing. Fossils. Here's the town hall. Here, the back of the town hall, it's got flowers. Put in some cash. I have money trees. I have too much money in this game. Okay, here's where I throw a bunch of garbage. We got the Halloween items. We got pumpkins that I will never dig up. There's money. You could plant a money tree here if you wanted. But here's all my counterfeit artworks. We got these paintings, we got the counterfeit sculptures, got a piano, whatever this thing is. I don't even know what that is. Got a cooking camping area. Just a bunch of bears out here having a picnic. With the one of these fortune telling orbs. And then down here, this is a little cafe. They got pizza. What is this? I don't know. They got some sort of food. Some prepare stuff. They got fish. These fish have been here for many years. They're still alive. But you could line up. You could be like, I want to go buy some stuff. You go line up over here and you're like, okay, I'd like to buy a carp. Welcome, Alex Song. I have not. I don't know what that is, or who that is. We got a lobster. Look, they're serving lobster out here. Okay, sit down. They're eating. And then go down here to the beach. The beach is pretty cool. We got surfboards. Everything here is color coordinated. Got a white and blue theme going on. Here can there's like an ice making machine or something. Vending machines. The cool thing is you can put stuff on top of the vending machine. It's like a fish orb up there. On my list of triumphs in this game, I finally completed the fruit root set. I don't even remember the items in this game. There's like so many of them. Well, here's a beach. You can lie down if you want. And over here, you got other stuff. You got another set of bears doing picnic. Now, these bears are actually having a picnic. Not like those other bears over there. Got more fossils. There's Bangle. There's Beardo. Got a bear umbrella. You guys think it's weird that, like, in cartoons, when they have bears or, like, other animals, they always have, like, items that are themed after them. But, like, you don't see, like, humans having, like, an umbrella that's shaped and has, like, a human design on it, right? Like, you see a bear in a cartoon, and it's normal for them to have, like, a bear umbrella. Imagine a human, and they had, like, you know, an umbrella that had, like, human skin and, like, a human, realistic human face on it. But suddenly it's fine when animals do it. Humans are not brandable enough. Messed up. Here's Beardo though. What? Hashtag, right. His nickname for me is hashtag. Human leather umbrella, yeah. It's weird when humans do it. 2 years! Wait, I didn't talk to this guy in 2 years and 4 months. The other guys I talked to like a year and 5 months. The emerald item. Oh yeah, that is in fact a thing. What's this? Fishing tourney. September 27th, Beardo's birthday. What's out here? You got a cornucopia. We got a bear book. You guys have the Mandela effect of the Fruit of the Loom. When you think of Fruit of the Loom, the underwear brand, do you imagine a cornucopia? Because it's not there. It's not real. They've never had a cornucopia in their logo. He just leaves that outside. That's just how it is. No, you don't. It's a common misconception. Here's the crafting area. Sometimes you gotta go craft stuff. Go here, grab your items. Yeah, see? It's a common thing. Stomping on the flowers. What flowers? It's fine, as long as you don't run on them. Anyway, we got dogs out here. That's right, these are real dogs. You might think they're fake dogs. Like some kind of toy, but they're real, okay? They're having a good time. Here's the shop though. This is a very professional looking storefront. They got a TV displaying their latest products. Maybe they have a Ring Fit thing. They got a radio playing classic tunes. And then don't look over here. This is where they store their trash. Sit down here. Can go up a level. Look at how cool this is, right? You guys seeing how cool this is? Like, whoa, what the? You got a TV up here on top of this. You can chill out here, right? You can be like, I'm gonna sit down. Looking good. You can spin the wheel. Let's go. We got a little cafe. If you go buy your stuff, you could be like, I'm gonna go sit up here. And then you can order some coffee, some tea or whatever. Not good for your neck, what is it? Oh, this. Oh, it's fine, you can look at it from here. Got the Able Sisters, oh, they got this thing over here. I also like this setup over here. And this, just a little area. Could wait out there. Anyway, and then you go down here, past the crafting area. Just a nice pointless area. It's raised for some reason, because it looks nice. a cake. You could sit here. Just chill. Stare at the cake. 2021. That's the current year, 2021. You got a cool waterfall down here. Different plants. I showed this already, but you can jump. I'm gonna jump back. And then we're gonna go down here. This is it's a cool beach area. Get some popcorn to relax. Wow. But these plants will never grow because they're on the beach. Yeah, well, that's the south part of the island, the southwest. And then the top, or the northwest part, there's like nothing there. Pretty much just trash. We got this cool seating area though. The cool thing is you can turn these light bugs, what are they called? Fireflies? I think you can turn them on and off from down here. Anyway, you can go up here. You jump across. I didn't build bridges because I was worried. I was like, okay, if there's like a staircase limit, surely there's a bridge limit. I don't want to commit to building a bridge here. So you can just jump across. There's nothing here. You got, there's a pool. There's a helicopter. And the helicopter goes up. And then it goes down. Got a bug pillar. This is where all the bugs go and hang out. Got bugs in here. Spire, I don't even know what that is. Got a little pond here. And this is the outdoor music area. Stepping on the centipede. It's fine, they're not real. Totally fictional, alright? Here's Tammy. Hi, Wynn. Alien abduction. Stuff out here. Got a piano. Then down here. Okay, so this is back to the housing area. Also, I never explained this. If you go behind Poppy's house, she has her own like bookstore. Ignore the human skull that's there for some reason. But you could buy tea. You could look at this human skull. You could look at the books if you want. It's got a custom bird design. It's pretty cool. And here is Grizzly's house. He has his clothing out there. You could also look up here. By the skull. I put that there. Alright, and then over here you got the bug area. Oh, I forgot to show this. What's this? There's some skulls down there. Ominously, for some reason. Here's bunch of fireflies. It's like a desk. There's one of these ribbon eels. And over here, you got like a big bear. You got a giant moth. You got another human skull. There's also a fire back there. Like this. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, what if I put, I could put Jack's portrait. Wait, you can't put his portrait. Oh, it's a wall item, probably. Here's a bunny. A bunny topiary. And then this area is pretty cool. We got a little thing over here. It's a nice place to relax. If you want to eat some curry, there it is. Also, here's something cool you can do with these fences. You got the bush fence, and you got the, what is this, the country fence? If you put them next to each other, it looks like You know, it looks like the grass has not grown. Not the grass. What is this? The bushes have not grown, and it looks like it's attached to them. Like, especially from here. Doesn't this look so cool? I think so. And then down here, you got like a playground. There's no like easy way to access it. You have to like jump across a river. It does look nice. Yeah. Sure does. And then over here, you got the museum area. You got some counterfeit sculptures up there to tell you that you're near the museum. Got some weird looking dolls looking over the area. Got a spider. You could go down there and go to the museum. You got dinosaurs hanging out in front of the museum. Got a fake stone tablet. And then I don't know what this is. Just like a cool informational area. If you want to read a book about a shark or whatever this thing is, you could go here. And then what's that down there? I don't know. Just some people living. Just some small houses down there. You got helicopters. Centipedes. Okay, down here is where the money trees are. This is where money grows natively. Also, welcome, Silas. Yeah, this is the 5 p.m. theme. Everyone knows. You got some animals hanging out. There's a turtle. You got a trilobite. What is this? I don't know. Well, what the? Got one of these. All right, I have to mute a Slack thread. Hold on. Nah, whatever, it's fine. It's almost 3-ish already. Okay, and then over here, this is the money area. You can craft stuff as well. There's a missing cat poster up there, I think. Do I have access to Luna's dream world? Is Luna... Luna is the lady who... you can go to dream worlds? Is that her? Yes, probably. I haven't used it in a while, though. Are these weeds? Are they on? Wait, what the? Since when do weeds look like this? It's when they've grown too much. Okay, this is the campground. You got some camping, some tents out here. Down there is the criminal area. This is where Red shows up sometimes. He's very well hidden. A secret beach. You guys remember before Red was added to the game, people were like, yo, check it out. We got a secret beach. We can make like a really nice path going to the secret beach. And then suddenly, this is where Red does his like illegal painting sellings. And everyone's like, man, my secret beach has been ruined. But I just put trash here. I put like documents. Stack of money. I think this is like fossilized poop. I can go up here though. Just an area for crime. In case you wanted to commit a crime, that's where you would go. Alright, and then you know, you got this. You got the campground. You can fish. You can sleep outside. Got some soup. Put your laundry out here. Get the lore. Got weeds out here. Okay, this is this pirate stuff out here. Got a message in a bottle. It's probably a recipe I already have. I don't even read those anymore. Peach chair. Oh, I already know. Here's pirate stuff. There's a beard. There's some outfit. Why would anyone commit a crime? Exactly, right? No one would ever commit a crime. Not on this island. That's illegal. You can't do that. Okay, you can go back up here. This is the area below the campground. You can jump across if you want. And then over here, we have this thing. Wow, there's a lot of weeds. You have this mysterious thing in the middle here. Whoa, how does he do that? How did you get a random pillar in the middle of nowhere? No one knows. Here's the bamboo area. A lot of weeds. There's so many weeds. This area is pretty nice though. This is one of the places where I wasted ramps. I was like, you can have a maximum of 8 ramps. And I used 2 of them for this area. Which is a bit overkill. But you can go up here. You got like, you know, a chill. Whatever this is. A pool. Pond. A little onsen area. And then this is where we put all the, you know, Asian themed items, right? Everything. You got a lamp. You got, sorry, Zen. They're called Zen items. Bamboo. Like this. And then you go down here. This is where all the fruit trees are. If you ever wanted a fruit tree, or a fruit from a tree, you can go here. Okay, you have to mute a selector in though. Stand up bot. Okay, turn off notifications for replies. Okay, and then what? And then down here. Hey, that's, what's her name? Vivian. She doesn't even remember how long I've been away. Everyone else is like, you've been away for exactly 1 year, 5 months, and 2 days. Wow. She's just like, I don't even remember the last time I've seen you. Captain's here. Hey, what does he do in this game? I feel like he was added at some point after I stopped playing. He brings you to like resource gathering island? Maybe, I don't know. Got a popper fish. That's right, a popper fish. Some might say puffer fish, but this is a popper. Everything go down here, and then you got some stuff. Some fish. Just a nice memorial with some fish. And then up here. Again, we don't have bridges in this area. You can cross by jumping. It's a very inaccessible area. Hostile to people. Welcome to Newton. And then up here, you got a big butterfly. Rossetti is here. We have garbage. Okay, this is how you access the playground. Captain was added in an update. He takes you to a faraway island where you dig up bits of gyroid and other objects like vines. What the... Alright, they have gyroids in this game. Remember when they didn't have gyroids? That's messed up. Okay, you can cross back over. And then on this part of the island, it's not really anything, just a bunch of bugs. And that's pretty much the whole island. That's everything. Yeah, froggy chair wasn't even there. It was messed up. Felicity's still here though. Look at how stylish she looks. Cool uniform. It's literally just like me for real. It's literally the same. Except the tie is a different color. Yeah, the sweater vest, just like me. Wow. Let's see what's for sale. It's in the shop. They don't care that you've been gone forever. They're not like, oh, we haven't seen you in like a year. They're just like, buy something. Would you like to purchase an item? Anonymous. What was that town song? It was an Aikatsu theme. It is Start Dash Sensation. You can buy candy, you can buy a pumpkin start. Buy a panda umbrella. You can purchase basic cooking recipes. There's a lot of things out here. I am kind of disappointed though still that you can't upgrade your store past one level. Remember like in the last games you had like, you know, you had the regular store, you had like the Nook and Go, you have like the Nook Mart or whatever, the big Nookington store. This one, it's only two levels. Kind of messed up. All right, what else can we do? That's pretty much it. That's the whole island. It's everything there is to see, you know, 1 hour of content. Now we have to find something else to do. I hope she's not thinking of moving. Oh, wizard's cap? Okay. Cool. Thank you. Wow. Very cool. Very cool hat. Yeah, when you could upgrade your store multiple times, that was cool. But I feel like now, it probably, like, if you think of the stores in the previous game, the maximum size one was, like, really tall. And, like, in this one, since you can't, like, relocate the store. Wait, can you? I think you can. Oh, you can't relocate the town hall. But you can relocate the stores. But I think if it was too tall, it probably would make everyone put the stores at the back of their town. Which doesn't really make sense. I could jump to your island. I think I'll do something else though. I was planning on having this be like a variety stream sort of thing. I could play like this thing, I could play like, I don't know, some other game. I could do like tier lists maybe. I don't even know. It's a Tuesday and I was just like, hey, what did he just tell me? I got so used to skipping his dialogue. He gave me some furniture. Okay, what do you want? Give him all of these. I think I already have all the falsehoods. Okay. Poster. But you can buy a poster? Wait a second. This is new content? A framed fossil poster. Is this gacha? You just pay him money, he gives you like a random one. What the? Wait, didn't they also add Brewster in this game? Wasn't the top floor of this? Wait a second. Wasn't there, it was here, right? It was in the second floor. Wasn't there like a cafe? The top left. Is it up here? Wait a second. What the? Not even here. I don't know if I ever went there. I haven't unlocked it. What? I thought I did everything. I guess I stopped playing before then. How do you unlock the roost? Do I talk to him? So Sorry, I keep waking him up. Nope. I guess I don't have it. Oh, right, there's also the thing where you can, like, design people's homes. There's, like, a bunch of stuff in this game I've never done. Well, I did do that, like, once or twice, and then I was like, I'm done with this. I'm getting Slack notifications. Alright, what else? Yeah, that's it. That's the whole island. What's down here, though? You can go, you could take a boat. You could fly to places. Okay, if I were to play something else, what would this be? What would I play? Not this. Not Ring Fit. I could play Tetris 99. I could see what Switch games are available. The, Nintendo Switch Online. Save and end. Gotta unlock it by finding him by the Captain Tour. Oh, right. I probably could have done that. Oh, well, it's too late. I've already closed the game. There's content that I've missed out on. New update data for what? For Animal Crossing? Is there new content? Yeah, next year, the next time I stream this game, which will be like a year from now, 2 years from now, 5 years from now, why is it just a black screen? All right, let's see. What do I have? What can I even play? Here's all my games. Dark Souls. Okay, Apex Legends on the Nintendo Switch. Jump King. Mario Odyssey. Alright, remember when I played Katamari Damacy Reroll for like 2 streams and then I got motion sickness? That was cool. Alright, I'm gonna hydrate though. You guys get to look at this screen. Wait, hold on. Let me install whatever this is. Does Apex Legends pit you against PC players? I think by default it does. You could set it to match you only with Switch players. But I don't know if the audience for that is high enough that you'll actually get players. Oops. I didn't mean to relaunch the game. Oh well, I guess it'll be loading for now while I hydrate. Sure does take a while. Okay, well. Let's see, what do they have on the Game Boy? What do they got? I'm gonna change my game category to games and demos. Games plus demos. This is a mature rated video game. What? Okay. Games and demo is apparently a mature rated video game on Twitch. Games and demos. Alright, what's new? Quest for Camelot? Is that a Disney game? Yo, wait, the Pokemon trading card game. They got Zelda Ages and Seasons as well. Okay, there's some good games here. Pokemon TCG was cool. Seasons. You got Dreamland 2 was a nice game. I could have played that. Game & Watch Gallery. Never know. Wario Land was also good. I played this one on stream. Zelda Tetris. Blaster Master Enemy Below. Kirby Tilt and Tumble. Burger Time Deluxe. What is this? Yo, is Burger Time? Nintendonut? New 10 donut? What is this? What the? What is this? You guys know what this is? What is this? What? What the heck? Miss? Mappy? What is this? You guys, do you guys know the lore of this game? What? Oh shoot, I can't. Wait, I'm out of like stuff. This is a game where you make a burger by dropping stuff down? What? Hell. I don't even know burger time. What is this? What? Oh, look, I flattened them. The Americans found the concept of a mouse hunting cats to be too confusing. They made it about hamburgers. How would they have this be cat and mice, though? It doesn't make any sense. Are these supposed to be, like, mouse traps? Walk across the burger. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Do you all know this game? Is this like a classic game from your childhood? You're like, I freaking love Burger Time. It was a game that I played for so many hours as a kid. I'm stuck. I'm gonna die here. It's real. Is this the whole game? It's just like, it just drops stuff down. It sure is a game. Man, games were so different back then. You know, imagine like a kid being like, I want Burger Time. And then their parents get them Burger Time and they would play this game for like, you know, 5 hours a day, non-stop. Yeah, I got the high score. Check it out. It's a Game Boy version of Beloved arcade game. How come I've never heard of it? If it's so good, why don't I know about it? Want to crush the enemies under the dropping parts? Or I can use my limited pepper. I see. Hamflo knows the strats. This is where I die. You have to trick the enemies. Exploit the enemy AI. And drop the burger. Bam. Well, that's it for Burger Time. Wow, we finished the whole game, guys. Can you believe we finished the entirety of Burger Time? Wow, great game. Alright, what else we got? What about on the NES? The SNES? Burgered. What they got here? Something new. They got Harvest Moon. They got a Side Pocket. What is this? Kirby. What is it? Star Stacker? This is Kirby Star Stacker. Have I played Link to the Past? I have. A long time ago. I played the Game Boy Advance version. Punch Out, you got Earthworm Jim, Earthbound, whoa, they got Earthbound. Joe and Mac, Jelly Boy, you guys remember when I played Jelly Boy on stream? That was a time. The Peacekeepers, Mario All-Stars, Wild Guns. There's Link to the Past. I'm looking for like short games I can play. Kirby Star Stacker. There's Panel de Pon. I don't know. I don't. I probably should have decided before I started this stream what I'm going to be doing. I simply don't know. We're just going to play some games and then be like, I don't want to play this game right now. Then do something else. What about, where's the NES games? We can go on YouTube. I'll watch YouTube. I can play Hollow Knight. Pilot Wings. Where's the NES? This one. 8-star run in Mario. Mario 64. Oh, there's a download. Yeah, there's so many games here. F-Zero, right? I could play F-Zero 99. I forgot. Yes, I could do that. You know what? Let's do that. I forgot that was a thing. Okay, let's go Nintendo, the eShop. Right. You guys know you can go on the Nintendo like website. You can like download games from there, and then it'll preload them onto your device without you having to like go to the awful store on your Switch. It's more convenient. Okay, F-Zero 99. There is free download. I'm clicking the free download button. I have to log in. You hear me typing my password? Logging in. Two-factor authentication. Please launch your two-factor authentication app. All right, Nintendo. Get these numbers. Verify. All right, and then click free download. Your download will begin automatically. Didn't even know Nintendo had 2FA. Yeah, if you use the app, you could totally have a secure login. You got Mystery Tower, you got Downtown. Is this River City Ransom? Mystery Tower, you got Pinball, you got Dig Dug. Nightshade. Kirby's Adventures is pretty short. Let's do F-Zero 99. See, look at that. I didn't even need to go to the eShop. I'll just download it. Okay, we can wait. Is it like when if you start a game, does it pauses the download? What if I just did some tier lists? Also, why is this not loading? It's paused. Oh, it's paused because this is open. Right. Now it's going. They put on 17 minutes, 12, 10 minutes. Okay, it's going down. 17 minutes for F099. 7 minutes. It'll pause if you open an app that uses the internet. Man, classic Nintendo. They don't understand how to do online stuff. Right, well let's while we're waiting for that to download. Let's play some lo-fi Stream Beats BGM. And also, let's pull up Firefox. We could do some tier lists, maybe. We could do, I don't know. Do Sporkle. Sporkle quizzes. You guys remember when I used to do Sporkle quizzes? Remember when you had to use wired headphones? Oh yeah, they have Bluetooth now. Apparently, Bluetooth has always been possible. They just never enabled it. Wasn't that cool? Wolfie ranks every one of his streams. If there was a tier list that had those games pre-populated, I would do it. Here's Sporkle. Wow. All right, what are some quizzes? You guys would be like, I would love to see Wolfie do this quiz. Pick a British food. Okay, let's do that one. You guys know British food? Cornish pasty. Well, if I had to name a Cornish pasty, I would say it would be. This one looks kind of like corn. It's Cornish. Nope, that's the Cornish pasty. Okay. London cheesecake. Well, obviously, it's this one, right? The one that one. Okay. Bakewell tart. This looks like a tart. No, that's the Bakewell tart. All right. The Eccles cake. This kind of looks like a cake, right? No, hold on. An Eccles cake. Gotta be this, right? That's a cake. Yeah, you can't see my cursor because I'm on a Mac. You can see me hover over it though, right? You can see it highlighted a little bit. The Cornish Pharaon. It's gotta be this one. No, that's what the Chelsea bun. It's probably this, right? A cinnamon bun. Yo, let's go. We got one. The Kendall mint cake. It's gotta be this. No. Okay. The what? Pond pudding? The pond pudding. Oh, the pudding. What's the pudding? Which one of these are puddings? None of these look like puddings. This one. That's a pudding? It's ready. I know. We gotta finish this up. An eaten mess? Yeah, sure is. Am I right, guys? It's gotta be this one. Let's go. The Pontefract cake. That's a cake. The Dundee cake. Yes. The Welsh cake. It's gotta be this one. That's a Welsh cake? Okay. Devonshire tea. None of these look like tea. You could pour tea in this one. That's a Devonshire tea. The Manchester tart. It's gotta be this one, right? Bath bun. This kind of looks like a bath. No? What? Okay, well, this is the Yorkshire pudding? That you're telling me this is pudding? Got a 31% though. This is kind of fun. We could play some F099 and then go back to this. Okay, they're gonna have us do the tutorial. Guys, if you find any quizzes you would like me to take. What do you call it? Doing a quiz? Taking a quiz? Taking an exam? Doing a quiz? Cornish pastries are good. It's like a calzone with different flavors. I've never even heard of it. I've heard of it. I don't actually know what it is. Okay, we're gonna change the category. F099. Yes. Mute City 1. Also, this game is like really bad for bitrate. If you ever see someone streaming this game, you just like, it's just a blur. Because the background has so much like stuff going on. Oh god, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. What the? Wait, hold on. Why is it turning so fast? I didn't expect it to turn so fast. Yeah, I found that out. Yeah, it's like, they did not optimize this for streamers at all. They're like, streamers, I don't care about you guys. You want to stream this game? Yeah, well, your viewers are gonna suffer. Anyway, it turns out I'm like bad at this game. It's SNES F-Zero. Yeah, but it's also like a battle royale. Use a boost. Press A while B accelerating. Boost drains your power. Let me put this over here. Use your boost and complete lap 2. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, shoot. Boosting. They have boosted. The game's actually fully 3D. They're just mimicking the Mode 7 stretching. Yeah. Classic Nintendo. Trying to relive the olden days. The classic games. You know there are skips in this game? You can do speed run jumps. You can like, you know those places where you can like jump on platforms? You could like jump and then turn around and then like go to a different part of the map. Drains power, you can recharge, avoid enemies. Okay. Professionals out here. Alright, I could also play Tetris 99. Anyway, you see that thing I just jumped on? There are some levels where you can jump on those. And then you can jump to a different part. I've seen it. Very cool. Welcome, Michael. Mario 99. They already had Mario 35, though. Okay, you can go on the Skyway. What did it say? Collect Super Sparks. You can hit these things. 35 isn't 99. It's pretty much the same thing. Super Boost. Whoa. You know, when I watch people play this game, it seemed much easier to control than it is. Like, moving the thing like a little bit moves the car around a lot. I thought it was like more subtle than that. And now I can't judge streamers. A lot of tapping. What is the next 99 game? Watermelon Game 99. Is definitely already happening. People are probably already making a battle royale of the watermelon game. I changed my machine. Which one's the best? Whoops. Okay. Let go of accelerate for tight turns. Yeah. Pick cross 99. Yeah, we've talked about how they would do that though. Punch Out 99. Yeah, they could have like, I don't know, what are some classic games? Kirby 99. Wait, they could, doesn't Kirby, okay, so like Kirby has what was that mode? the one where you race King Dedede and like eat food. They could have that as a battle royale. It's possible. Something's amiss here. There's only 25 people. No, you have to work your way up to F-099. This is the tutorial. Yeah, Gourmet Race. That's what it is. The best cards, whichever one. Yeah, it's all up to you. I should be using my boost. Keep forgetting I have that. 99. Yeah, you play all 99 games. And then you can zoom around. Why am I so bad at this? You have to turn. Okay, don't accelerate when you turn. Oh. I'm about to die. Donkey Kong. What if they had, yeah, WarioWare 99 would be a good idea. I feel like that would work pretty well. They should do that. Now that's an idea. I think that could be the next thing. Just like, you know, people are doing arbitrary things and then, you know, just see who lasts the longest. But you gotta have like some interactivity to it, right? It can't just be like you're just playing the game normally. Because like in Tetris 99, you could like target other people. Like what would it be for WarioWare? You could like add distractions to other people's games. You could do so much. You could, I don't even know. They're all just playing micro games. Dark Souls 99. How would that work? Would it just be PvP then? Yeah, we're in the top 10. And if power power where you put a Wario in someone else's stream. Oh yeah, you could like distract them. So how do I exit this? View results. Continue. Oh, you have to hold it. Twitch VTuber 99. That's already a thing. Isn't that crab game? It's literally crab game. There's F-Zero 50. You guys ever wonder why it's called F-Zero? I wondered this. And then I was like, well, why isn't it F1? And then you're like, whoa, what, F1? Like the racing, F1 racing? It is. It's F1 except zero. That's it. 1942-99. Battlefield F2. Yeah, I think it's cool though. F. The F could stand for friction. Zero friction. Starting now, you have to finish in the safe rank. Finish in the top 35. Is there F2 racing though? Loose, okay. September 9th. Whoa, what the? There is F2? Is there F3? Is there F5? People say press F5 to reload. See, I've learned the strats. Don't accelerate on turns. Okay, this is where the bitrate dies. This is where you can't see anything. So F99. You should have F100. F3000. Is an anime about F4? At what point does it just become regular racing? Just like regular cars driving. Is F99 like regular car speed? Why am I so bad at this? Oh, I could die right now. F99 is just the highway. Nothing's moving. Traffic Jam Simulator? Do they have that? They should have a Traffic Jam Simulator game. You could just be chilling in traffic. It'd be a Zatsuran game. It's kind of like, you know how there's, what is that? Desert Bus? Where you drive a bus for like 8 hours? They should have one that's like, you're just in traffic. And you have to like, well, I guess it wouldn't be interactive then. It could be a nice Zatsuran game. You're like, okay, we're stuck in traffic, gotta find like a discussion topic. I should be using my boosts. What the? Turnpike Simulator? Desert Bus 99? They could have that. Yeah, you could just be driving a bus with 99 other buses. Or 98 other buses. F0 does mean friction. Zero friction. I see. Was that ever confirmed, or is that that's just like a theory? Game theory. You can tell I don't drive? Yeah, exactly. F0 70. I'm gonna choose Wild Goose. It's just a silly looking guy. You seeing this? It's got a nose, it's got a mouth. This is Nanodan. Someone should edit this and have it be Nanodan. He should play F-099. Should choose this. The name F-Zero is derived from Formula One racing. Yes, exactly. I'm racing against a rival pilots. Yo, it's Captain Falcon. You guys seeing this? Captain Falcon is out there. The real Captain Falcon from Smash Bros. Right, here we go. There he is. There's Captain Falcon. He does the Falcon Punch. He says, Falcon Punch. It's Captain, what? You can't say that. Get it out here. Okay, we're gonna boost. You can't boost. You can't. You can only boost once you reach the first one. Yo, am I first place? I was first place. No, I'm not. Yo, there's Captain Falcon. He's my rival. That's why I'm so good at this game, that he's my rival. Dr. Stewart and Pico. See, I don't know too much about F-Zero in general. Are those notable characters in the F-Zero series? Like, how is Captain Falcon so good at racing, but he's also, like, a combat specialist? What's up? Can you blow up cars? You sure can. Look at that, they're being blown up as we speak. Can you zoom? You can go fast. You can accelerate, you can combat. Yeah, you can blow up the other racers by crashing into them. Five pilots ranked out. Super boost. They made him a bounty hunter. Do they have guns in in F-Zero? Is he just good at like one-to-one combat? Close quarters combat. Welcome, Tau Warlord. I'm gonna zoom. We're zooming. Oh no, I've crashed. I should not have zoomed. The story goes, Nintendo didn't actually know what that meant. Yeah, the bitrate is... this is a bad game for streaming. Captain Falcon won already? What the... Hold on. Cool space title. Yeah, he's a captain and he's a falcon. Samurai Goro? The whole Samus thing was a mistranslation. Oh yeah, Samus was also a bounty hunter. But also Captain Falcon is as well. What about Bount A through B? It's always about the bounty hunter. Race tracking is gone. Yo, we've unlocked F-099 though. You can now race online. This is where we get destroyed, guys. Gonna play this and then we'll see how bad we are. Captain James Douglas Falcon is an F-Zero racer, renowned intergalactic bounty hunter. We gave him two games. Was he in Star Fox? Story that Retro Studios wanted to implement having Samus do bounties. Nintendo was like, what? Yeah, why would she do that? Why would she hunt things? Yo, it's PogChamp! Guys, the 57th PogChamp. Red Canton. There it is. Is there a trick to like when to press the accelerate? Like, you know how in like Mario Kart you press it when it's like on the 2? Is there like a boost in this game? Okay, whoops. I guess there's no reason to go on this thing in the first lap. Oh no. It is also like hard to reach chat during this. Wait, oh, that does damage to you. Hold on. This is intense. Okay, then you go on this. Is that the meta? Why is everyone spinning? Oh yeah, I didn't even... Did the tutorial tell you how to spin? Did it tell you how to destroy other racers? I'm about to die. Can boost from the second round. What about the first round? Oh god, oh god. Oh god. I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. Left and right bumpers? Okay. Is there a reason to do it besides killing people? I'm in 77. Okay, we're gonna go on the sky rail or whatever. I should stop boosting? Probably. It's definitely not going well for me. There's my rival. It's pretty much impossible to read chat while you're playing this game, though. Unless you put chat like in the middle of the screen, which is where I'm looking. Can jump though. We're jumping. Oh god, oh god. They're already done with the race. Pogchamp's already done. Oh god. The fishtail is, what is fishtailing? Hold on, let me read chat. It's like impossible to read. Press it right before they go. I see. Take less damage when they spin if you're spinning. I see. Every time you bump into people, you lose health. Spinning prevents damage. Oh. Hold the accelerate button right before go. When you're smoking, if someone boosts or spins into you, you instantly die. I see. Oh, we got the nice number. Look at this. Welcome, Tag Barrel. That's cool. Level 3 now. Challenge yourself. New tracks available. Daily check-in bonus. You can make sharp turns easier. Yeah, drive the goose because it's a funny looking face. It's just funny. Looks like a guy smiling. You can spin attack. Got 99 players. Got Uncle Bud, you got Linguini. Sand Ocean. What are these numbers? Are those votes? Did people vote on maps? Yo, it's Big Blue from Super Smash Bros. The classic level. Everyone knows this one. Okay, right before go, right? No. I don't know if it makes much of a difference. Does it? Is there any difference here? Look at all these guys out here. Boost, okay. 4 laps. Everyone knows this song. Why did I stay on there? Need the timing to get the boosted start. Okay. I feel like it probably doesn't make too much of a difference. Like, as someone who's not anywhere near, like, the top 10, that little boost at the beginning probably doesn't mean too much. Can super boost though. But first, before I do that, I will now super boost. Look at this. I keep missing the boosts out here. People are being KO'd as we speak. Dude, hope everyone's having a good Tuesday, though. Sure is a day. Sure is the second day of the work week. I was continuing to debug problems with the software, and I think I figured out the issue. And tomorrow, I will see if my fix works. Love to see that happen. Spend a long time being like, man, why doesn't this code work the way I want it to? And then you're like, oh, it's gotta be this. Welcome, Kawali. I should be boosting. I did not turn it off and back on. Oops. I commented out one part of the code, and then I was like, I wonder if it's this thing. And then it was. Because once I commented out that part of the code, it started working the way I expected. So it definitely is a thing. For real. Oh, that was it. I should have used my boost. Wow. 68. I'm pretty consistent though. Last race we got 69th. This one we got 68. Look at that. Welcome, Taffy. Your new job in security is kind of boring. Are you gonna quit? You've only been there for like a few weeks. Yeah, well, I'm eventually gonna get first place. They just have to match me against like worse gamers. I think that's the problem. They're putting me against everyone who's like good at the game. Let's try a different one. What is Fire Stingray? Wait, this one also looks like just a face, right? It's like a little like, here's the eyes, it's a smile. Doesn't this look like a dog? Got the dog ears out here. Just like, it's like a puppy. Yeah. It's literally that. I didn't even vote. I didn't even remember to vote. Am I okay? I'm okay. Why would you even imply that I'm not okay? Surely. Oh, did you time your join? Are you in this race? Okay, go. Okay, I don't know if that worked. It broke their spine. You were in this one? You see a linguine out here? Philip ranked out already? Come on, Phil. But that wasn't even... not even racing yet. How could Philip already rank out? Do you think there's any VTubers in here besides me? See someone with like underscore CH. I think there was that person right there. They have CH in their channel. Or in their name. You think they're a VTuber? They could be. The wrong way. I'm about to die. Can't go here. Whoa. But it's hard to turn. What is the best vehicle? Have people agreed on like what the meta is? I should use the boost. The super boost. They're like, you gotta use the golden goose. The green goose, the blue falcon, the captained falcon. The meta is always the one you don't use. You have to use what you believe in. If you don't believe in your own car, what good are you even to society? What if instead of F-Zero with cars, it was like trains, you know, because like cars are kind of cringe. They could have trains. They could be racing trains on the train track. That'd be cool. Welcome, Soli. Wait, that's it. I should have boosted. That's what they do to cars. They just destroy. They should have a trains movie. What if they, instead of having cars and cars too and planes, right? Think of all the fuel emissions out there. We should have a buses movie. Buses, trains, everything. Train drifting game, yeah. Multi-track drifting. Tony Hawk 99. Also possible. Thomas the Tank Engine. No, but I mean like in the Cars universe. Yeah, I jumped up. I'm no longer in the 68, 69 range. Now 63, or whatever it was. 59? Oh, I was 59? 167. Wasn't I 68 before? In the previous rate? I also forgot to vote again. It's a movie about a bus that must go very fast or it blows up. Oh, Ham flows in this one? Yeah, I was 68 last time. I remember I called it out. We even said you're moving up like one rank per game. What if I get, yeah, 50? We get 50 here. It's because I switch vehicles. That's gotta be it. Okay, this one seems a bit harder to control. I'm already not doing as well. I'm in 98th place. I can't believe this. Gotta boost. Just keep going. Just keep going. They can't get you if you keep driving. Safe rank 95? Okay, I'm like... I'm just about there. Oh no, oh no. I could get eliminated right now. 94? Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Not even close to dying. Safe? 95? New safe is 90? Okay, I need to... need to go much faster. Gonna use our boost. I'm still in 91st? Oh god, okay. No, I'm in 90 now. Look at this. Oh, now I'm here. I'm 83! Whoa! That's so wacky. 90, no, I'm 85 now. Safe is 85. I'm like just there. Literally just on the cutoff. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. Look at how fast I'm going. 83. The bitrate dies at that part. Okay, the final lap. We gotta do it. We gotta zoom. We have to go fast. We have to zoom on the skyway. This one right here. Keep going. Now you turn. Whoa, people are dying out here. Everyone's out here dying. Okay, we zoom. Let's go. See, look at that. We spent so much of the race in like 90 something. Now we're in 58. Was I 58 last race? I defeated all four rivals? How am I so good? Is Hamflow in this one? Where's Hamflow? Wait, who's in this one? Nano? Is that Nano Dan? That's not Nano Dan. 49? What the? Yo, that is him. There's Hamflow. Nyx? Yo, they got Nyx the package manager. The declarative manager of software is here. Dude is here. Mugen. Jeff with an E at the end. Mike is here. Yo, they got Mike and King Mike. Imagine being this guy and then you're like, oh man, I did so well. And then you see a better version of yourself up there. Linguini, T-Man, Aika, Rojo. Phil Nye, the science guy. Philip Nye, the science man. Okay, we're going. This is pretty fun. I've seen some streamers, they're like addicted to this game. They played it and they're like, I gotta keep playing this. And then they do. And I understand, it's pretty cool. Wild goose. You got the same loading tip? What did it say? I don't even read those. I'm gonna be the best F-Zero player. Vote for a track? Deathwind. Gotta be Deathwind. I can't believe this. Yo, Saitama is here? Isn't that One Punch Man? Isn't that John One Punch? Too scared. Too scared that they'll die. Yo, is that Ratman? Tyler is in this one as well. Ratman 32. He's here. What the? Wait, why are they going that way? What the heck is this map? What the? Wait, why are people jumping over? What's happening? Yo, the routes connect to each other? Safe rank 99. Oh god, okay. Going. Beginning is divided into two parts, I see. They want to make it so it's not so chaotic, but in doing that, they made it more confusing for me, a first-time player. Oh god, I might not win this one. Well, I mean, I'm probably not going to win any of them, but I might actually rank out in this one. Well, no, we saw what happened last game. I was about to rank out, and then I got the best score I've ever gotten. Surely this is such a case, right? There's no way that I would lose here. Literally impossible. I'm definitely gonna do so well. As much as true, exactly. Look, we're at 80. Look at that, that's pretty cool. Some people already died here. I'm crashing against the walls. Here we go. You gotta go on one of these. Okay, then you let off on the acceleration. Hold off on the acceleration. Then you turn. You can turn much better if you're not accelerating. Pro tip for you all. You guys know that for turns, you can not go as fast. It's true. I learned this. Look at how well I'm doing. 76? I can't even read. I probably shouldn't have boosted there. I'm like about to die. I could like literally die. Not literally die, but like my vehicle could like explode due to my lack of resources. Oh god, oh no. Oh no. Yeah, we're going. Things are going. Am I literally going to die? Aren't we all just literally going to die at some point though? Okay, here we go. This is it. 62, that's pretty good. That wasn't too far off from 58. Oh, Get Wrecked. The guy named Get Wrecked was destroyed. Saitama, is there Tyler, Hank, Mary, Ashley? Ham is in 38th. He's a pro. He's a professional gamer. Ken is here. Liv. That's the software I use for VR to put my model in the game. That's cool. What's the meta? What's the strat here? Leveled up. You KO'd someone at the last second. New practice course? Going over rough patches slows you down, just like in real life. It really says a lot. Do I prefer Wolfie or Wolfies? Wolfie? The only reason my name is Wolfies on Twitch is because someone else already took the name Wolfie. So that's why I want to get Twitch partner. So that I can just reclaim my name from the other person. Never knew. It's in my description, though. If you scroll down, every channel has like a description. I'm pretty sure my description says something like, my username would be Wolfie if it wasn't taken. Doesn't even read what? Then what's the title of this stream? Don't even know. You don't have to get number one. Obviously it's a goal. Yeah, it's like, you know, it's cool. As long as you don't die, then it's like, it's pretty good. Well, at my current state of the game. No, it's him. I see him right there. The current state of the game, since I'm not that good, just not dying is good, you know? It's successful for me. But I'm sure once you get better at the game, it's like, oh, I can't, you know, I can't be in 50th place. I gotta get at least, you know, top 10 or whatever. Not me, though. I'm satisfied just being alive. You don't need to be the best. You just need to be not the worst. That's all you could really ask for. Life lessons from F-Zero 99. Sometimes if you're behind, just use the highway in the sky. Just accumulate your golden points and just ascend to a higher plane. And then you can be better. I don't know. Literally applicable to real life. Anyway, I'm doing much better this one. Last run, we were in danger. This one, we're doing pretty well. And by pretty well, I mean like near the end. But not at risk of dying yet. Okay, now never mind. Never mind. The game decided that I was wrong. We are in fact at risk of dying. We are extremely at risk of dying. But don't worry, we can fly up here. And now we're safe. We're in 73rd. 72nd. Oh, we defeated Josh. Can you imagine being Josh? Just Josh in here. Sonic and Tails were here. Doubled your score. You had, what were you, like 36? Math? I know math. There he is. Yo, is Grow-tato? It's like Faux-tato, except different. Joe is here. Rob is here. The Racer. The real racer out here racing. What do you get when you KO people? Do you get their golden... Oh, it refills your life? I see. Like, when someone explodes in this game, do you get all of their golden points? Whatever that meter is that has, like, the sky area. Mute City 2. Yo, if Mute City is so good, why didn't they make... Oh, shoot, there it is. There it is. The second Mute City. They didn't just call it New Mute City. Imagine instead of New York, it was just York 2. Spinning into folks gives gold points. Oh, if only I paid attention to the tutorial. I'm in 97. That's fine. I look at all these gold coins. Boost, okay. Yo, I just bumped into that guy. Oh no, you have to choose a path. There's multiple ways to go. Choose your own adventure. I'm going to rank out soon. Rank out zone? Oh, frick. Okay, we got, no, no. Okay, we're good. You're just about to die. Pretty close. Good. We're totally good. Look at this. We can go from 95th to, 92nd? That's not that good. That's actually pretty bad. Oh, no. Okay, 91st is rank out. Okay, no, we're there. We're at 90. New safe is 85. I'm at 90. 9Ds. Got him. Yeah, we're just out here living a dangerous life. That's what we do here on Wolfie channel on Twitch. I am in the rank out zone. No, no. Wait, don't. I'm dead. Oh, that's how it goes. We somehow defeated two people though. They're gone. Oh no. It's pretty bad. Okay, we can do one more. We'll do one more and then it'll be like 7 p.m. and then I'll hydrate. And then we could do like some other Sporkle quizzes perhaps. Wild Goose? Wow. It's just a different color. What's the golden fox? Let's use the golden fox. Let's go Big Blue. Everyone's gonna vote for Big Blue because everyone likes this song. See, what did I tell you? Everyone, literally all 51 people in this game. Dan is here. Leader number one is here. Mecha and Tim. Mechanical Tim is here. Alright, I will definitely hydrate after this. Don't you worry. Wolfie, it's 7 p.m. You gotta drink water. I know. I already know. Look at all the spinning. Everyone's out here spinning. It's very crowded. Gotta spin. We could die. What if we died? Wouldn't that be fun? In the game, I mean. Definitely not in real life. In F-099, if you just crash into everyone, wouldn't that be messed up? Okay, new safe is 90. We're at 89. We need to not die here. I'm zooming. We're going past so many people. Oh. Oop. We are so zooming. We are so back. We are rank 86. New safe is 85. That is not good for us. That is actually like pretty bad for us. Actually, like, quite awful. We're still 87. Okay. Oh no, I'm also like about to die. Look at my health. Oh no, no. Alright, I'm gonna hydrate though. Thank you. All right. I like board games. Not particularly. Yo, Ham is number 49. He got John out here. Morbs is Morbin time. Tofu Thomas. You got River and Riv. Can you believe this? Imagine being this guy. When I think board game, what do I think? I don't know, like tabletop games that I don't know how to play. Some people, they think of like Monopoly, think of like, you know, Life, think of like Candyland. I think of like Settlers of Catan. Other such games that I've never played and don't understand. All right, well, you know, that was pretty fun. I will now go back to doing these quizzes. Remember when I took a quiz on stream? This one. Put the chat over here. Put the music back on. Bam. Go back to the. What category am I gonna be on? Sporkle. Sporkle has its own category. All right. Here's some good quizzes. Let's check. What's on the home page right now? Oh, we could also play GeoGuessr. Never played that on stream. Wait, don't you need money for GeoGuessr now? You have to like have a paid account. Otherwise, you have to wait on a cooldown. British foods. Yeah, we did that one. Amongst us. They're short free sessions. Yeah, but that's probably not good for streaming, right? You have to like play one game and then you have to wait. Alright, what's a good quiz? Palindromic beginnings. Crossword, paint by numbers. What is this one? Two games every 15 minutes. That. How long does a game of GeoGuessr take? What is this? What the heck is this? I don't. You know, I don't understand this one. I do a different one. Language swarmed by bats. What? These words containing a bat are crowded with bats? No. Palindrome got 'em. Got them. Yo, anime quizzes? You guys know anime? Anime without anime? Anime by plot description? This is probably all like normie anime, right? Anime titles, real or fake? Pick the characters from Naruto. Do you guys know Naruto? Can you correctly pick each character? Okay, I don't know. I don't know most of these. Karen? This looks like a Karen, right? That's gotta be Karen. That's not Karen. This is Karen? Okay. Gurren? Isn't that Gurren Lagann? Okay, I feel like this is not an interesting quiz for me. Naruto, it's obviously this guy. It could also be this guy. No, we're not doing this one. I don't know. There's too many choices. What does anime without anime mean? I can find out. Oh, this is just you're just filling out the letters. Nah. Oh, they just removed the letters A, N, I, M, N, E. Nah. This is less interesting than I thought it would be. I feel like this quiz was nice. The British food one, it's like, oh, we don't know what that is. Oh, they're so silly. Everything else is like, it's like pop culture. You got sports. Got movies. Disney geography. Last time I took a geography quiz of like places in in Europe, and I didn't know. Can you match each country to its correct capital? No. Okay. Okay, I don't know any of these. Bhutan. It's gotta be this one. Nope, okay. Fiji. It's gotta be that one. It's not that one. Okay. It's gotta be this one. It's not that one. Okay. It's gotta be... that Georgetown? What? Okay, 0%. I got 0%. You're telling me the average is a nice number? Largest U.S. cities by non-white population. Man, geography is kind of hard. Any geography experts out here? Time zone map, countries that are pink. Let me just look up like some British quizzes. Can you match the British food names for the American ones? Okay, I know this one. Aubergine, it is a eggplant, right? Eggplant, yep. Candy floss is cotton candy. Chips is fries. French fries. Coriander is cilantro. Courgette. I feel like I know what courgette is. Crisps are chips. Potato chips. Fish fingers, fish sticks. French beans? What the heck is a French bean? Sweets. It's gotta be candy. Semolina pudding. Okay, these other ones I'm not so sure of. Jam? It's gotta be... it's gotta be jelly, right? They wouldn't put jelly on both sides. Yeah, I knew it. Prawns? Shrimp? Porridge? Is Twitch chat down? I got disconnected from Twitch chat. It said reconnecting. Okay, porridge? Gotta be, oops. Well, French beans. What is rutabaga? Wait, snow peas? Is that French beans? Snow peas? No, okay. Popsicle? Is that one? Jelly? Wait, is jelly is jello? What is treacle? Porridge? Cream? Do we call it cream of wheat? Wait, what? Okay, I don't know. I did not do very well on this quiz. Got a 55%. Hold on, let me go turn this into sleep mode first. That one's hard. British food by image. Was that similar to the other one we did? No, this is a different one. You guys know British food? Oh, you have to type it? Holy frick. Okay, I don't know what these are. There's no way. Fish and chips. Is that apple pie? That's not apple pie. I thought this one was like you choose, you just mix and match. There's no way I can get this one. I don't know, I can't do that one. British desserts. No. British authors, British TV theme songs. Monarchs on screen, spelling test. Oh, I know this one. Calor. Meter. Check. Program. Aluminium. Aluminium. What is encyclopedia? Is it encyclopedia? How do they say encyclopedia? Okay, fuel, defense. Defense is spelled with a C. Analyze with an S. Mold. Mold with an E. Mold with a U. And it's pyjamas. Tire. Curb. Practice with an S. Licorice. Story. Wait, how do they spell story? Neighbor. Theater. Phony. Checkered. What, they really spell checkered like that with a Q? Cozy with an S. Traveler with two L's. Moustache. Mummy. What the heck is a persnickety? Jimmy license. Tibby center. Hauler boogeyman. Behoove airplane. They don't spell it like airplane. Airplane. Fulfill. With one L at the end. Counselor. Favorite. Paralyzed. Leukemia. Maneuver. Estrogen. They don't spell like estrogen. Okay, the rest of these, I don't know. We got any British experts out here? Fueled. Petrolled. How do they spell licorice? Licorice. Oh, that is how they spell. Okay. So always story with an E at the end. E as the second to last. Septic. Isn't this like a septic tank? Like in your bathroom? Phony. Jewelry. Jewelry. Jewelry with two L's. Fueled with two L's. Hauler with two L's. How do they spell airplane in British English? They call it the Coles. Yes, Sporkles. Welcome, props, not Jack. Airplane. Aeroplane. What the? True. Counselor. Counselor. Maneuver. Pediatric with an AE. I thought encyclopedia wasn't like Oh, it's like that. Okay. What the heck is persnickety? Jemmy? Titbit? What? Hollier? Bogeyman? Behove? Carburetor? Alcancer with two L's. Leukemia. Manaurver. They really spell estrogen like that? They just put an O at the start of it? It's like Japanese. You guys know how in Japanese, to make a word more honorific, you put an O at the front? It's literally the same thing. These quizzes are so wacky. British TV. Famous British ships. American versus British. Okay, this one. Ships. Prize. Khakis, right? Pants? Wait, what? Pants. What are they called? Trousers? Ladybug? I don't know. This is a flashlight, torch, line and queue, eggplant, oh, ladybird, aubergine, trash. Wait, I typed trash. Okay, garbage, rubbish from Dark Souls. Curd. Is that not a curb on the left over there? What do they call it? They don't call it checkers. There's candy floss. Candy. Elevator. Racer. They call it a rubber. Shopping cart. It's probably cart with a K, right? Nope. Crosswalk, sweater, soccer, football, lady bird. Okay, what do they call a checker? And also an elevator? And is that not a curb? Sidewalk. Okay, sidewalk and a trolley. Crosswalk, crossing, street crossing, intersection, that's not an intersection, that's something else, sidewalk, they really don't call it checkers. Okay, let's see, elevator. What could an elevator be? The lift. That's right, the lift. Checkers. Checkers. Checkings. Sidewalk. Sweater. Okay, what do they call sweater? In English, sweater. I don't know. I'm going to give up. Give up. Pavement. Zebra crossing. Jumper. Drought. All right, drought. I've heard of that one. Don't they call it that in the 51 Clubhouse games? Cardigan? No, it's a jumper. Jumper, I hardly even knew that was the term in British English. These quizzes are fun. We're like, these guys are so wacky. British sweets? No. History, British money. What about Canada? You got Britain, you got Canada. Let's look at Canada. The Canada quiz. Official name, Canada. Flag color, red, white. Monarch. What? Wait, what? Queen? King? Okay, I don't know these. Official motto. They have a motto. Does America have an official motto? Capital city? Largest city. Vancouver. Gotta be. Okay, that's not Vancouver. Largest city. It's gotta be Quebec. No? Okay, that's the largest province. This one, you can just kind of guess things, right? You can just be like, oh, Quebec, that's got to be one of them. Toronto. National anthem? Oh, Canada. Royal. There's a royal anthem. Currency is, Canadian dollars. Independence from France. Independence from England. Primary continent, North America. Official tree, maple. Gotta be maple. Canada Day is July 1st. Largest territory is something. Bordering country, United States. Highest point. What mountains are in Canada? Lowest point. I don't know. Largest religious denomination. Christianity? No. Catholicism? Oh, there it is. Official language, English and French. Nationality, Canadian. Drives on the right. Major political party. The wait, what? The gotta be liberal is one of them. The conservative. Gotta be the conservative. Okay, they have two other parties besides the liberal and conservative. I don't know. Official mammal is the moose. No. Official mammal, otter? Is it not the moose? The British drive on the left. Canadians drive on what's left? Green? Official mammal, green? What? Forget if they're significant. Wait, what? Green? Meese? Mooses? Largest lake? Superior? Oh, the Green Party. Nope. Oh, it is a... Wait, why is this one down here? Tallest freestanding structure. Official winter sport. Hockey. Official summer sport. What was the one with, shuffle? No, what was it? What was that thing? Water hockey? No. Bordering ocean? Atlantic? Pacific? Yeah, what was that one called? Curling. No, that's not one of them. Official mammal. CN Tower. Canada Tower? Toronto Tower. CN Tower is just CN Tower. CND's Tower. Got him. The lowest point being the ocean? Yeah, that's stupid. Bordering ocean. You got the Atlantic, you got the Pacific. What's the one up there? Arctic? Arctic Ocean? Largest stadium. It's gotta be the Canada Stadium. Official mammal. I can't believe that's not like the moose. Prime Minister residence. Royal anthem. Independence from... Is it not French? France? Largest territory. Largest island. First prime minister. Highest point. Didn't I tried England though? United Kingdom? They were not the United Kingdom back then. Wait, what? Were they the United Kingdom back then? Okay, well, we had this discussion yesterday. The difference between UK and England. What animals are Canadian core? When I think of Canadian animals, I think of moose. I think of otters. Welcome, Shintula. I think of, prairie dog. No, okay. Beaver? Yeah, beaver. It's gotta be beaver. Okay, that's one of them. Goose? Geese? Meese? Longest river? What rivers are there in Canada? The Canada River. The Moose? The largest stadium. Canada Stadium. Highest point. Largest island? This is hard. Provinces? Just type random numbers. Seven. There's seven provinces. 14 provinces. There's six provinces. Five, four, three, two, seven, eight, nine, ten. There's 10 provinces, guys. Okay, we missed. I was never gonna get these. Oh, Justin Trudeau. I know they're gonna. Not personally. Official motto from sea to sea. God save the king. None of what. The Canadian horse. What the? How were we supposed to get that one? 10 provinces. Age of suffrage. Oh, I thought they meant like what year. Like how like when people got, I don't know, whatever. Prince Edward Island, Baffin Island, Mount Logan, the police force. All right, Mounties. I could have gotten that. La Crosse, the Olympic Stadium, Mackenzie River, the New Democratic Party. I see. Yeah, why does suffrage sound like a bad thing? I think they had like a thing where like people would interview people and be like, do you think women should have suffrage? And they're like, oh, suffering? No, they shouldn't. I don't think women should do that. They don't even know. Suffrage, that's when you vote. They don't even know. They think they're suffering. Suffer age is 18. That's when you start suffering. Welcome, Newtonia. Oh Canada lyrics. I don't know the lyrics besides Oh Canada, my home and native land. Provinces and territories. 6-1 Canada. Can you name the answers to 50's Canada related categories? Nah, we did something like this one. Larger than Canada? Can you pick places that have more people than Canada? No, I can't. Fix the Canada map, religions in Canada, find seven cities. Anything but Canada. Can you name the countries other than Canada that fall under these categories? All right, begin with C. Colombia. It's not a country. See? Is Costa Rica? Okay. See. Countries that have red and white flags. Switzerland? Oh, Colombia with the... Okay. What else starts with C? Countries that start... Congo? Capital that begins with O. Have land within the Arctic Circle. Okay, it's got to be Greenland. Denmark is the same as Greenland? What the? Oh, Cambodia. Gotta have Iceland. Gotta have Norway. List English and French as official languages. Well, France. No, not France. Wait, what other language, what other places have French besides France? Arctic Circle, Russia? Right. Okay, red and white flag. Okay, what are some flags? Is Alaska? No. Well, this is countries. So, United States? Oh, it does. You're right. A lot of countries in Africa. Oh, Maghreb? How do you spell Maghreb? Is that even a... is that even a thing? Wait, Morocco? Does Morocco? English and French. Where is Maghreb located? I know they speak French. All right, red and white flag. okay, Switzerland. Red and white. Cuba? Doesn't Cuba also have blue in it? I'll begin with C, right. Algeria! No, that's not a... it's not a country, oh man. Okay, contain no vowels besides A. This one's hard. No, those have red. Those... Wait, red, white... Canada? No, this is Canada. It's everything except Canada. What was it? What was that other flag? Switzerland? The Czech Republic? Czechoslovakia? Czech... There it is. Poland. I don't really know flags. Okay, land within the Arctic Circle. What else is up there? Norway, Iceland, Russia, Greenland, Czechia, Finland. Yes. This English and French is official language. Begin with C. I'm surprised this is kind of hard. Okay, countries that start with C. Besides Canada. Gave you... Did I? Oh. Czechoslovakia was an old country, which was Czechia and Slovakia. I see. I don't really know my history. Okay, think of countries. Colombia? I have that one. Chile! Welcome, Chosen Keeper. What else is there? Costa? No, I have Costa Rica. What if California was a country? Oh yeah, Chad? Oh no, I ran out of time. Cambodia, Chile, wait, no, these are the ones I do. Cameroon, Central African Republic, Chad. Oh, China, I can't believe, didn't even think of China. Cyprus, okay, I feel like I would not have, there's no way I would have gotten this one. What the heck is this? Cote d'Ivoire? Okay, there's no way I would have gotten this one. Well, I would not have gotten these. Languages, yeah, there's no way. Red and white flag. Denmark? Georgia? Oh, right, Japan, man. Imagine not even getting Japan. Is Latvia red? I don't know. Contain no vowels besides A. Madagascar? Panama? A lot of countries with English or French, but not both. Which ones are French only besides just France? Japan. That was a nice quiz. I like that one. Mammals? Can you name some mammals? I know mammals. Squirrel? Orca? Wolf? Bison? That's not bison. Water buffalo. This is Super Auto Pets. Buffalo. Polar bear. Lion. Tiger. What is that? Moose. Otter. Skunk. Lynx. Chipmunk. Mountain lion. That's a cougar. Oh wait, cougars are the same as mountain lions? The seal, that's not a seal, that's a sea lion. Sea lions, is seal just an abbreviation of sea lion? That is a fox. That is a beluga. That is a walrus. That is a raccoon. That is a capybara. That is a guinea. That is not, what is that? It's a man, a human. This is a, ibis. What is this thing? Crested ibis. Bear. Narwhal. Oh, that's a prairie dog. Prairie dog. Prairie. How do you spell prairie? Is that not how you spell prairie? This is a possum. Virginia opossum? Is that a goat? That is a elk. It's not an elk. Is that a beaver? That's not a beaver. What is that on the bottom? That's not a moose. Deer? That's not a deer. I don't know. I thought this one up here was a water buffalo. Bison. That's not a bison. Wolverine. That's a wolverine. What the? From X-Men? What's that one? That one... Dog. What if I just type dog? Moose. Elk. I typed elk. Deer. Reindeer. Caribou. Wait, caribou are the same as reindeer? Bison. Buffalo. I type buffalo. Water. Buffalo. I type that one. I'm gonna give up. Groundhog, prong. Okay, there's no way I would have gotten these. Musk ox, pronghorn. It's impossible. Okay, we'll do the last one. The final quiz of today. It doesn't have to be one with Canada, though. Could be something else. Animals. Can you name the animals? There we go. Here's some animals. Aardvark? That's not an aardvark. What the heck is that? Armadillo. What is an aardvark? It's a beaver. That is a cuttlefish. Donkey. Emu. Flamingo. There's a goat. Hamster. Lizard. Iguana. Fox. Jackal. Koala. Llama? M. What is that? Muscle? This one. It starts with O. I don't know what it is. That starts with N. Nautilus. Nautilus. Yes. Panda. Q. Quail. Gotta be quail. R. Q. R. What is R? What is that? I don't know. Seahorse. Toucan. Urchin. V. Wombat. Wildebeest. Zebra. Okay, QR. Reindeer. Okay, what's that? What's that? V. Vermin? TUV WXY. Yak, that's a yak. V. What starts with a V? Vole? The heck is a vole? I've heard of that term. I don't actually know. Anyway, that was fun. Pretty good times. We had Variety Tuesday out here. That's a vole. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for today. I will be back tomorrow. But before that, let's see what day it is. Clean your virtual desktop day. Pasta day. Bunch of days today. Pay back a friend day. Trauma day. Pharmacy technician day. Let's do, I feel like pasta day is cool. Got pasta out here. All right, who's streaming? Let's check. Several people are out here. I will raid someone. And someone who is streaming something. What about Karen? Let's read Karen _ Siege. Pasta Day, National Pasta Day. All right. Well, I'll be back tomorrow with some fishing. Thursday, we got Dark Souls 3. Friday is Picross. Saturday, we're going to continue that photography game. And then, you know, that's pretty much it. That's the rest of the week. Thanks for watching. Yeah, Sausage Raid. National Pasta Day. Very cool. Very cool day. Now I have to like decide what I'm gonna play next Tuesday. I don't know. Literally don't even know what to do on Tuesdays. I could draw. It's been a while since I've done a drawing stream. I don't know. I'll figure it out next week. Soon, at some point. But until then, I will be here. The raid is going. Have a good rest of your Tuesday or Wednesday, depending on time zone. Goodbye.